According to NASA, a potentially hazardous asteroid is heading to Earth. The 4-kilometer rock is currently hurtling towards us in space. But what has caused this asteroid? Will it hit Earth? And why did Elon Musk give a cryptic warning on Twitter about it? I'm Charlie, and today we're going to look at, will a huge asteroid hit Earth on April 29th, 2020? Before we do get hit by an asteroid, why not subscribe and press the notification bell? By now, you've likely seen news reports about this asteroid. On the 29th of April, it's going to pass incredibly close to Earth. The asteroid is called 52768199800R2. Catchy name, I know. And it's actually the biggest asteroid to fly near Earth in years. It's been tracked by astronomers at the Arecibo Observatory in Puerto Rico since April 10th. And it's currently traveling through space at 19,461 miles per hour. That's 31,320 kilometers an hour. The asteroid can be seen here in official NASA photographs. The colossal asteroid pinged up on NASA's radars a few days ago, and on the 29th of April it will be visible from Earth. But the question is, will it strike Earth, and if so, where will it hit? The asteroid is known as a NEO. This stands for a near-Earth object. Many asteroids race around the Sun at all times, but some are on trajectories that can bring them close to our planet at different times. And sometimes, comets and asteroids come close enough to Earth for them to be NEOs. NASA describes a NEO as an asteroid or comet with a perihelion distance less than or equal to 1.3 AU. 1 AU is an astronomical unit. This is the distance between Earth and the Sun, which is 93 million miles. That's nearly 150 million kilometers. NASA also say that 99% of all NEOs are asteroids. But when will we be able to see asteroid 52768? The space rock will be able to be seen on the 29th of April. It will be going at speeds of nearly 20,000 miles per hour at that time. And it will be around 4 miles long, which is a gigantic rock. If you're in an area without much light pollution, you may be able to see this. But right now, there's speculation this may be a PHA. A PHA is a potentially hazardous asteroid. These are asteroids which NASA pays close attention to. And as you can see, this asteroid is on NASA's list of NEOs this month. Sometimes asteroids require closer observation in case they hit Earth. That's because the gravitational tug of our planet could cause an asteroid to come closer to Earth than we want. The good thing is, if an asteroid did hit Earth, it will likely not hit any humans or any cities. That's because 71% of Earth is water. That means we have a 71% chance of the asteroid hitting the sea, and only 5% of the world is actually populated. This means we'd have to get really unlucky. That's because there's a 95% chance any asteroid would not hit anywhere where people actually live. One reason many think the asteroid may hit Earth on the 29th of April is because of a cryptic tweet from Elon Musk. Elon Musk owns the company SpaceX. This company has very close ties to NASA and also the military-industrial complex. 2 days ago, he posted a meme of the world being hit by an asteroid and destroyed. Then on the moon, it was an astronaut saying, "Oh no, the economy." This was a reference to another meme about people wanting to reopen the economy despite the current coronavirus. He hit back at the tweet saying, "Actually, it's more like this." So perhaps he knows something about this asteroid that we don't. Or maybe it's just a very scary coincidence. But what was the largest meteor to ever hit Earth? Well, this will be the Chelyabinsk meteor. This was a meteor that struck Earth on the 15th of February 2013. It entered Earth's atmosphere over Russia, and it was even seen on some driver's dashcam cameras. It left a mysterious smoke trail in the sky. Over 7,200 properties and buildings were damaged, and it caused nearly 1,500 injuries. So let's hope this asteroid which is coming to Earth does not hit anywhere occupied. If it does, then we could be in for damage and injuries too. But keep an eye out on the 29th of April and you may well see this humongous asteroid pass Earth. But now it's time to make your voice heard. Vote in the poll in the top right corner, do you think this asteroid will hit Earth or not? If you want some more amazing videos, check out my second channel. But as always, thanks for watching. There's some more videos on screen now. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and if you haven't already, what are you waiting for? Subscribe to Top 10s.